composer is in our studio with us. He is known professionally as K-Centric, also known as Kowalski Nelson, and his music is actually heard all over the world.
K-Centric heißt eigentlich Kawasaki Nelson. Kawasaki Nelson, Alabama, und ist dort mit Southern Blues, Jazz, Rhythm Blues und Gospelmusik aufgewachsen. Und diese Elemente gab es auch heute.
K-Centric Nelson hackt ein unikes Musikgebiet aus, bestehend aus Jazz, Hip-Hop, Easy Listening und Elektronika.
He goes by the name K-Centric, and Gustav, he's a hard worker. He's really got his stuff together. He started out kind of writing and performing as a solo artist, and then he got together with his cousin, and they put together this neo-hip-hop group, Alias.
Okay.
And he's got his own K-Legacy Entertainment. I mean, this guy is a hard worker.
Yeah.
He's a self-starter,
yep.
Go-getter.
That's why we love to play